that was all of them.
Not enough fury. Full Kappa, guide my hand.
Conflict raged since the beginning of time. When I fight a battle, I mean to win it. Eternal sounds rather pointless, doesn't it?
And Arius felt the same way, and that led him to create us.
Thank you.
I can't pick up anything else. I need to go back.
Finest dyes in Westmarch, right here.
Thank you.
I need fury.
Alpha and the Omega of the eternal conflict. It lies at the center of all things, linking the realms of heaven and hell. Long ago, when the angels were young, the aspect of wisdom found the eye of Anu here. He named it the World Stone, and all of heaven swore to protect it.
Something now inhabits the fortress. I am certain of it. Long have I gazed upon its scarred facade, dreaming of the safe haven its walls offer. But it has changed. The vacant terraces have turned cold. I am so desperate to escape the demons. Whatever is in the fortress may be worse.
Our pull Cathal's guide by hand.
More fury.
Destined to be our battlefield. It was formed in the chaos of the last struggle between the Diamond Warrior Anu and the Dragon Tathamet. Now eons of war have scarred every patch of ground. The cycle of victory and defeat is the foundation of our existence and the essence of the eternal conflict.
The servant of a demon lord is attempting to revive its master.
I need fury.
Being in this place makes me appreciate our world even more.
returning to town.
Stand in glory.
Please, take your time.
I spoke with the necromancer, Zael. He seemed unnerved.
Why have the Haradrim returned?
Tyriel rebuilt the Order to help him take the soul. After all, we can't be everywhere.
Deckard Cain wrote much about the Pandemonium.
But nothing matches what is there.
Lead the way to glory.
Ah! grave news, my friend.
The sliver.
He means to use the Black Soul Stone to... If the stone is altered to rip the demonic...
We can still stop him.
Malthael is fundamentally altering the Black Soul Stone. It will now pull in all the demonic essence from whatever plane of existence it finds itself in. But mankind is born of angel and demon alike. Every mortal, save myself, has demonic essence as an intrinsic part of their being. Losing that will rip their body and soul apart.
I never thought I would return here. Pandemonium was our battlefield for ages on end. Demons' blood saturated this ground. Many angels died defending it.
Why fight for this place?
Our battles revolved around the Worldstone. I had the Pandemonium Fortress built in order to protect it.
Malthael was one of your brethren.
Malthael kept to himself much of the time. We sent his closest followers to find him.
Urzael, the Maidens, they...
It seems so.
You built the Pandemonium Fortress.
Not on my own, but it was my idea.
Then you must know...
I fear not. The fortress is always changing.
I bear grave...
If we can...
This is over. Tyriel will need to replace those who fell in the Tomb of Rackus, and he'll continue to train and expand. With everything I've been through at your side, I think... The people of Westmarch are starting to...